So clean.
Cool.
After the portage, I caught a glimpse of some of the scenery around here, and it looks absolutely gorgeous. I'm pretty happy that I'm out here. Looking. What was that? Yeah, pretty happy to be out here.
So this morning, I gotta basically eat and run because I really wanna climb one of these peaks up here. And we have a storm brewing and it's supposed to hit between 1 and 5 o'clock today. So, gotta get my butt in the gear and get going. See all those deciduous trees? All the orange and yellow ones up that valley there? That's my portage that I gotta take up into Nelly Lake. 2 kilometers. Looks steep too. So I'm heading out to Nelly Lake next. Nelly Lake is known as one of the clearest lakes in all of Ontario. It's definitely the clearest lake in the whole park. You can see something like 32 meters down, which is absolutely crazy. But first we have a 2 kilometer long portage to get there, and there's a thunderstorm rolling in. between seeing the lightning and hearing the thunder, every 5 seconds is 1 mile of distance. I think now is as good a time as any. Time to keep moving. One mile. This rain seems pretty stable, so I feel like it's gonna be like this for a good while. It doesn't seem like it's that far to get to the campsite, so I'm just gonna push it. Get out of here.
Almost there. That is the cleanest water I've ever seen. It is perfectly translucent. It's amazing.
Wow.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Fog's rolling in. It was pretty while it lasted. Time for me to tackle that 1,400 meter portage into Murray Lake. Nelly Lake was quite beautiful. Fortunately, the conditions weren't ideal, but it was still gorgeous.
This is frozen lasagna that was cooked and then dehydrated.
This is Parmesan cheese. It's pretty nice to be dry. I'll put the rest of this in that. Just like, okay, just, yeah, just all of it. Oh, wow, that smells really good. Looks pretty good. Excellent.
Good morning.
I was expecting to have a lot more trouble with those portages than I did. Doing over 5K of portages over 3 days, it's not insignificant. I guess it might be pretty average for some people's trips, but definitely the most portaging I've done in this short amount of trip. Yeah, 5K over 3 portages, that's hefty for sure. Is that the first time we've seen the sun this whole trip? It just might be. Hey, buddy! Good guy. So I still have a few more kilometers of paddling left, but it's pretty straightforward from here. So I think I'm gonna leave this video here. What an awesome trip. This is the longest solo I've ever done. 4 days out here in Killarney Provincial Park. What an awesome experience. We had some big portages and some beautiful views. Definitely one to remember, and it's definitely one I'm gonna come back to. Hope you guys enjoyed that one as much as I did. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.